Shalom, my friends. It's a pleasure to be addressing the participants of the 5th Christian Media Summit from the ancient city of Yerushalayim, Jerusalem.
This is how the sons of Abraham, Jews and Arabs, can come together to benefit our common future.
This is the fulfillment of the Zionist dream today and of the promise made to Abraham long ago.
Once again, let's recall and pray for the peace of Jerusalem.
Our friendship, our match, is a match made in heaven.
As Christian media, we use our platforms to tell the truth about God's people.
What you're doing, telling the truth, is so critically important. Jesus said, "You shall know the truth, and the truth will set you free."
In the book of Genesis, Bereshit, in which God tells Abraham, and I quote, "I will bless those who bless you, and the one who curses you, I will curse."